asked that, how did you go about creating a line between allowing them the huge artistic freedom that they have of an independent film, as well as pulling them in lines of budget if ever needed? For example, he said that he had to go around finding the right amount of flipping of tickets or the fan. But if he's using like 2 days to find it, it's costing you something in terms of money and time, right? So like if you ever had to bring them down and curb that freedom, how did you go about doing that?
You have to take those calls. I mean, there are those moments when you know like there is no other option. Like as long as you are clear that you've explored everything in terms of how you can stretch your budget the best, how you can optimize it, then you see what needs to go where. So as a producer, that's where you come in to say that, you know, this is fair, this is not fair, and you should have your conviction on that.
So I think it's very interesting that so many people are interested in this field now of sound design. People are exploring this as a career option. It's great, and I think Whistling Woods has done a lot since they've been established in terms of, you know, encouraging young blood into the initiating them into the industry. And I think they have a very great, very good sound design program as well. And there's a lot of enthusiasm, like as we experienced, they were asking all sorts of questions and they were very enthusiastic. So there's this, obviously there's this thirst to learn more. And so the more sessions you have of this sort, it will be more helpful to the students.
It was a very good experience. It was actually my first time at Whistling Woods. I've heard a lot, but I have never had the opportunity before, so I was very happy that, you know, I was invited to this, and yeah, it's overall been a great experience. I think the audience was very knowledgeable, so it was very nice. I did not honestly know what to expect. I was like a blank slate when I came in, and I leave extremely impressed with everything, you know, all the facilities. Yeah. I mean, I would love to be back here with this film, next film, whatever. I mean, it was a great experience. Thank you.